So, welcome back. Yeah. This day, we also look for the moons, of course. I hope we can find him. It's a little bit hard to get him to spawn. Normally, the best way to hunt him is if you cross the path and he's there, then take him down. Waiting for him is finally a little bit waste of time, but yeah, we have all time in the world, so we don't care. We try now the next two things. I think it has something to do when we come from the ravine. Let's see. Yeah, he cannot be there. Last time we did the same, right? Yeah. So, we try now to stay one night in... finally, for a muskeg. And then we go the normal road. And if he is still not there... what's your problem? Then we stay here in this little wagon, railroad wagon, and wait for him. This works also. I mean, I did this not the first time with this moose. So I have a little bit experience on the moose hunt. Wagon. This was finally an awesome place to sit in there, but the weather can take down your fire, so it's a little bit risky to stay here. I mean, you cannot die, but yeah, here I make them a fire, got water and so on, and meat over here in the past. We also could stay in the trailer, but the way is too long, you know, to spawn camp in. Yeah, we try fallen muskeg first. Weather is nice, we are warming finally. Yeah, I guess, or I think, when we come fresh from fallen muskeg, then he just spawns in. We will see, we will see. Okay, we can sprint a little bit. It's always good to know that not only me has these problems with this moose. Will survive to the end. Nice name for the game, right? Has the same problems. But yeah. We have a solution for this. I'm sure I will get him. have to scare him away. If he stay in Fallen Muskeg, he will still sit in there. So, goodbye. And we go this path then. To the moose, over the icy. We take this one with us. So that he is not on the road when we are going back. I mean, you see this in the episode before with the Mystery Lake Moose. Somehow they saved their last position when you change the region. And they do this so long there is no fresh setup for them. Okay, now he's over there. That's nice. We take some extra firewood with us then. And we try then to sit in this wagon for a while. If this not works, of course. And we are still at the moose hunt. I read that someone has problems to get the moose in Mystery Lake or has no moose. And if this is the case, you have the moose here. So far I know is you can have a setup of moose here or in Mystery Lake. I never got this that I have the Mystery Lake moose up and this one. And there's a place over here and a place over there. In front of the transition cave to Big Inlet. Only the trappers moves in Mystery Lake. For me, this is a one-time show-up moves. I mean, we kill him in this run one time, and in Will run I did the same, and he never shows up again. So I think he just spawned one time, like the Coastal Highway one. Or we have two moose. I mean, in this run I killed the moose at Trappers and all the time now in front of the dam. Oh, wait. Maybe I should check the Trappers too. Maybe he spawns more than one time, but I don't think so now. But we can. We stay here quick overnight and then we check Trappers and yeah. Back to the dam. Yeah, this is also, you see, a new idea and we need to test this. This would be then for me also new, that we can have the Trappers moves 2 times in a game. And in Will's run, I always check this moves at Trappers. Because I hunt there the 2 bears all the time. Okay. Yeah, we have something to do here still. Find stuff out. You never learned out at this game. This is so nice. But I'm sure the Trapper one is not there. And we will get the Mystery Lake moves then. This would just explain if the Trapper's moves is more than one time up. The dam moves cannot be up. And then you have to wait, of course, a lot of days until he despawns, and then after he despawns you also need to wait 2 days before the next moose can spawn. It's in Bleak Inlet the same. If you kill on day 10 the first moose, you have to wait 2 days and then the next one shows up. Okay. I should go straight now, but it's too late. Straight to the Trappers moves. But the idea shows up right now, so that's it. This is now morning sun, right? No. Okay, then let's go for it, right? I mean, it would be nice to see the moose now attrap us. This would explain why the moose not spawning is too late. Finally. But now, you see, we kill the moose on this day at the dam, or on this day we get us the trapper's one. I don't know, have we two moose there?
Jesus, this is cold. Too cold to think.
What I really like on this game, find stuff out. So the secrets, like all about the moves, you know. When I search your moose respawn. I mean, you can find bear, deer. Yeah, people try this out. But moose, so far I know, finally I did. Just because there was no information in the web. Can remember first I thought it was 67 days. I could not believe that this is higher. But then I found out I have to double this up. 134 days, and then yeah, to find out the bleak inlet moose, that this is finally 200 days. This took me a long time to play. I stayed there over 90 days in bleak inlet and checked then moose spawn, moose spawn, moose spawn. Okay, then let's see. I hope we can find him now. This would be great. And helpful, but I guess not. Let's see. Ah, no. Maybe next time I check this out then directly. If this one in Mr. Lake is not up, we go straight to here. One of my favorite caves, if you set up the brightness. Then you finally can see in here. No, I think I get me the code already. Yeah, it's not respawned right now. But yeah, after 3 weeks I can't forget stuff like this, right? We need to warm up, so that's okay then. Sunshine. but the wind. Let's hope the weather is with us, and this means the moose is there. Maybe. No. This out.
Come on, little fire. Come on.
Perfect.
Come on, little fire.
So, I think it's time for the moose. Let's go for him. Oh, we need to hurry up.
Thank you.
looks like we have a new wolf set up, right? There's just one. Where are the other two? So, let's see. Surprise, surprise. Or maybe not. Yeah, this is a good sign that we have a new wolf set up. Maybe this helps us with the moose. Now we will see. I guess not. I have the feeling he's not there. He should be, but no. Come on. No moose. Okay, then let's try to stay in this wagon here. I mean, if this fire keeps burning, it is just luck. Finally, it should be,
come on,
right, a safe place, but it's not. This stupid window over there. So all we need is a little bit of meat. I'd like to take me meat from there and not from the dam.
Who drank his own pee doesn't seem so crazy right now.
Okay, now we have all we need. And you got us another 3D, huh? The position is bad, right? I mean, look at this. But a height is a height. Okay, then let's hope we can sit in there, eat, drink, sleep a little bit, and have a nice day, and maybe a nice hike. Yeah, could be also this window here. I would like to set there all these nice water bottles, right? The wind cannot blow through this. Okay, yeah, then let's sleep a little bit. I get me quick a coffee, of course, after the wind ends. And we sleep here just step by step, so 1 hour. Because it's not guaranteed that this fire keeps burning. Like the overall night. Now we need to be lucky with the news. I get me quick a coffee and yeah. 1 second. Yeah, Aurora Night means finally we have a new wildlife set up. And I always got this at Milton Basin as an example, that after the Aurora, if I wait a little bit, 9 a.m., the moose was there. Yeah, normally I should sleep, but now, no way, I don't like that this fire goes out now. And then we have to go to the dam in an Aurora night. Not really, we taking up this risk. You know, this is what I like most on the game. We are sitting here on this nice fire, having something to eat, meat, you can sleep. But the wind and the fire, yeah. That's bad that we cannot protect the fire, you know? I mean, they could make this harder to start a fire or stuff like this. But I think if you set down a fire, and it should be harder than we do here, then you can keep this fire going by making some snow walls around the fire and so on. That you finally can rest and place the fire and it is not going out. Also by the hunt. If you hunt the bear in the middle of the field, then okay, if there is no blizzard of course. Then you can use the fire to get the lead. And this is the good moment in the game, in my opinion. We are sitting here. I would like to sit here now on this little chair here, and then we are safe. This feels good. But yeah, it just worked in the cave. That's bad. So this would finally be more open field surviving, you know? And there are places you could set up a campfire and the wind has no chance to blow this out. And I think this is more important for the game feeling than bring a cougar into the game that just disturb you. If you say, oh, I like to stay here now 100 days, yeah, and then after 20 days the cougar shows up and you have to leave, you know, that's bad. That's it's not the freedom is gone, the freedom to do what you want, because scurvy, it's easy to handle, but you have to fish. This is what I finally hate a little bit. How this game goes. Back to the track, enough talking. think we can. Yeah, let's shoot 1 hour. Wind is not that strong. And yeah, if the Aurora Knight is like this, over the night to the morning, you have you can make a sunlight fire. It's crazy, but it works. 6 a.m. is the magic time for this. We are hiding here, so the moose cannot see us. Bad combination. It's over with the morning sunlight. Let's see. Yeah, because of the snow. That's the bad combination. We are not checking right now. We have to stay here. I have enough water. I just do this one time. Next time, if the moose is not there, then it is what it is. Now we have time to do some stuff like this. Halloween. Bad. Okay. I like to check 9 a.m. the first time the moves. Fire should be safe, right? Yes. Let's sleep a little bit more. Okay, 1 more hour and we do the first check. From now on, we check all 3 hours. Okay, let's have a look. Oh, and we need some firewood. We can do some magic here. Yeah, I think he likes this. Is this helping? No. But yeah, it's some magic. maybe it works, right? I did this in my videos before. I mean, when I know that the respawn time was 134 days, I placed them birch bark. And of course, I know the moose was there. It was in Pleasant Valley. And then I say, oh, look at this, it works. This is how you can catch a moose. And yeah, a few people believe this. And they don't like this. I get some... some thumbs down for this, but I don't know why. I mean, I explained this then directly in the next episode that this is just a joke. But yeah. So, next check is at 12, if you can, 3, 6, and so on. We need to keep an eye of this fire here. This is the open window. Oh nice, it stops. Oh, this would be great if he's now there.
who drank his own pee doesn't seem so crazy right now.
Yeah, timing is all right. Oh, this was luck now. Yeah, this makes no sense to check this right now. A bear? Yeah, we can hunt a bear in this weather, but a moose also, but I like to see him clear, you know? Where there is this?
Not sure I can carry much more. Drop any of this gear.
Still nothing.
Heavy. Not sure I can carry much more.
No.
Like a new day is dawning.
Can go quick for the deer meat, right? Ah, this would be so wonderful to start the hunt right now. Yeah, you can see also why I stopped doing this, waiting for a moose on a place, because it burns finally just meat. More meat than we can win at this moose, at least. Yeah, I think this is then the way the cougar shows up. Just spawning behind you. Because, yeah, the thing is, if you sleep, like we did now, and the wolf spawn is right here, he despawns if he is close to you. But then he shows up right behind you. Yeah, that's... not giving up here. Okay, let's cook up the meat and so on and so on.
Gotta warm up somehow.
I should drop the deer hide, right? Yes, I have to do this too. Yeah, let's not quick the deer hide. Maybe it's another fail for this episode. And we have to do the next one and the next one. I don't know. Finally we sit here 500 days and no moose shows up. Let's get some more of them in the meantime.
Did I say I hate being cold? Because I really do.
Okie dokie. I think we clear now all. So if he was sitting under a stick or under the limb, he should be no longer have a place to hide, right? It's all gone. Three days and he's not there. Yeah, next Aurora. Last time it... No, three times now, right? This is not working somehow. Maybe we have to try to sleep. It's dangerous. Let's sleep first 2 hours. The same weather cycle, right? Yeah, it's really the same. Like last time. Aurora and then snow. Ah, this is too early. I think I know what I can do, maybe, if the weather is good, it'll be something different. Not for the moose, I have another idea, if he is not showing up. So the wind comes from there, so we should see that all. I got me quick a coffee, and if the moose is not there, we make some different now. I hope this works, but yeah, we need some fun, right? Okay. You sure? I think you know what I like to do, right?
So cold. I just want to lay down. Come on, little fire.
Yeah, so we have some meat then at the wagon, finally. Thank you. Need to hurry up. Should do this earlier, right? So we waste a lot of fuel for nothing.
Do I if at home we'll warm up soon.
We could cook him up here, but why? We need the meat over there. Oh, it's a long way. Can you hurry up a little bit? come on, so close. Finally, finally. This took forever.
Oh no. Okay, I thought you bugged. Oh, maybe the moose is also there. If not, we get us the meat from the bear in the meantime. This would be great now, right? Yeah, but let's take the bear. Okay, we got this. Thank you.
to rest soon.
So, we have meat enough now to stay a little bit longer here, right? Then let's bring the hide quick back to the trailer and yeah, it's time, I guess, to end this episode. We cook, of course, the meat first. Maybe we can kill the moose also in this run here. If not, I don't know where he is. Oh wait, let's take the birch bark with us. Maybe he don't like birch bark, you know? Where was it? Where's my gold? Ah, over here. But yeah, you should keep in mind always if you need meat on place X, you can try to bring the bear over there, like I do now. This makes this all so easier, because in this game now you can decide where you kill the bear, not the bear, or not the game decide for you. And yeah, I see many people do this wrong when I see and switch through some videos sometimes. They kill the bear on a bad place. They just need to pull him back to a close to a house or stuff like this. Not too close or he will be going to he's going to get some bugs then. In this newer version. In the old version it was okay, we would come to this door here, but now if you bring the bear to a door, house, fishing hut, they are buggy, they are run away. So just stay a little bit off the point then. Okay then, yeah, we cook this. We try to get the moose then to spawn, and if he is not showing up then okay. We try all now.
The sun is setting. It'll get a lot colder soon.
And we will do this the next episode too, a little bit longer, or we can go back to Desolation Point. Get some coal, and maybe then when we come back he's up. I have no idea with this one. This is the hardest one. If you wait for him, of course. Example, if you sit in the cave in how is it called, HRV, right, and you can see the big icy, then you see the moose spawn in. This is the perfect spot, on the right day, on the right time. But yeah, it works just on this map. So I think we do the last check. And we sleep 1 hour. We have a save point then. Then we go to the moose place. And then we will see if he is there or not. If he is there, we kill him, of course, quick. If not, we just end the episode. So that we next episode sit back here. Just a few. So, I think nothing can happen here with us. So this is okay if I end the episode after I'm looking for the moose. Yeah, he's not there. Maybe he's under the ice? I have no idea.
So
Yeah, we fail with the hunt. I was sure, really, I was sure we get him in this one. But we need to stay a little bit longer here then. Or we leave complete and I do some other stuff. A quick beach round maybe. It's also fun. You can get us 4 more bears. Alright, get it? Now we sleep. Close the door. Eat some deer. Quick the inventory up. We can end. Yeah, you see, right? It's my I like to kill him. I don't know why. I just could leave, you know, do other stuff. But this is nasty. And I wanna win. Yeah. Okay, we wait until the morning and then we check again and then, yeah, then we leave. I promise I end this then. This is my thing with the little goals. My goal was to kill the moose in this episode, not in the next or the over next. This is why I still try to do this. Now it's risky, sleep 5 hours, but yeah, I mean we see the good night, right? Okay, the final check, and that's it. Then I have also get me some dinner. Okay, pray. First we need to pray a little bit. One more time. Yeah, it was not okay, it was not 9 a.m. because I think all 3 hours he can spawn, so 9, 12. Why is he over there? Maybe this is a good sign. No, it's not. Oh, we have a new setup of wolves. This is also normally a good sign that the moose can spawn. Why they are so close? Feels scary. Okay. Thanks, and moment. Yeah. Thanks, and bye bye. Perfect time. You do not see this, right? No, it's just me.